So that is Logan Murray all day.
When are you going to get on this? Watch, when are you going to enter tournaments for this game?
Oh, no. The soul. The soul.
Broly?
Yeah.
I don't know when Broly is coming out.
He's all he needs is a fedora.
No, we know. We pretty much know. I'm waiting for Cooler. Yeah, he is.
yeah, he is.
Yeah, they data mined it.
Yeah.
Cooler's legit. Mm-hmm. Cooler's a voice announcer in the game.
Yeah.
Cooler's gonna be DLC. They found his voice announce clip.
Cooler.
That's the first thing wrong then.
Yeah, mm-hmm. The data mined DLC characters were Saiyan Saga Goku.
Yeah, Saiyan Saga Vegeta.
Vegito, merged Zamasu, Android 17 Android by 17. Himself, Bardock, Cooler, and Broly.
Yeah.
But Cooler.
But Cooler.
Oh, I'm going to play Caulifla when she comes out.
Jiren.
I don't care about Jiren. Give me Caulifla, though.
Yeah, Caulifla would be nice.
Give me her or
Yeah, Topo could work. Yeah.
I respect Topo after he went God form.
Yes. Shut up, Dan.
All right. Oh, this should be a match.
Yeah, this is a very good match.
Master Staff against Dozo. Both of these guys are favorites to win the tournament.
Yes.
Oh, Master Staff played 21. I played 21.
There you go.
I love that character.
She's so good.
I had no interest in her until we found out she was a Majin.
Oh, okay, so you didn't prefer the scientist get up.
Yeah, that was okay. That was okay.
Yeah.
You reveal that she's a monster girl? All right.
Yeah. You piqued my interest.
You got me looking at the character.
Right?
I really like Beerus, too. I played him a lot in the beta.
Okay.
I think it's unfortunate that you can just super dash through the
through his orb, his setups, yeah. Oh, wow. And this is what we're talking about. Don't save your meter. But I don't know if this is the best option. I don't think it's going to kill.
It's not going to kill, but... Oh.
Yeah, it does make Cell come in.
The unfortunate thing about that kid Buu assist is if it doesn't hit you, you don't get the ball.
Yeah, you don't get the ball. It just peters out, yeah?
Unlike Vegeta.
It's different. Yeah, and see, this is what Steph does. He'll snap back in the character. He's basically level 3 dead.
I really like Steph's play right now.
Huh?
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice start.
I really like Steph's resource management and play right now.
Yes.
Even though he's getting hit.
He's one of the people that will spin the bar, do a combo, and then snap the character back in to give her that health.
Yeah, I like that.
Like, getting rid of effective health right now, since we can't one-touch kill, it's still important.
Oh, Kid Buu does so much damage when he gets going.
Yes.
I really thought this character would be more popular, but...
I think people are turning off his auto combos weird, so it's very jarring.
He's unintuitive.
Yes.
I played him for a day. He's very awkward.
Wow, that whiff.
Oh, I don't think
stare down.
Yeah, I don't think either of them expected that to whiff.
No.
Yeah, I think Dozo probably expected him to tag in off that.
Right.
Get Vegeta out of here. We're tired of seeing Vegeta.
Here.
Get him out.
Fresh blood. There we go. Blue Goku.
I like Blue Goku.
I think both blues.
Yeah.
I just feel like they're super underrepresented right now.
Yeah, they are. They're not as pick up and play as the regular version, but they're cool. And Blue Goku has a command grab, doesn't he?
He has a command grab, and he has an auto move that actually teleports. It's like a vanishing, but
man.
We got fucking early.
Master Staff is playing 21 on Anchor. I don't see that often. I see most people play her with an assist. You can do really easy combos with her.
Right, as long as you have an extender.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, good block on the double teleport.
Ooh, that was pretty greasy.
Ever see this one?
There's some neutral going on right now. Wait for their assist and take up some space on the screen. Wow.
I'd like to see Master Staff use the full screen crouch medium.
Yes.
I really like that tool. Oh no, not 21. I don't care what you do to Kid Buu.
Leave her alone.
Oh my god!
Wow! Ooh!
Yeah, get him out of there. We've seen too much Cell too.
Get Blue Goku back in.
You know, Steph is the only one playing like a fully not so common team. You know, we see a little bit of 21, but not on the level. But,
yeah, it's not like he's playing Vegeta, Goku Black.
We have a sparking combo. I think Steph's the first one I've seen do a sparking combo. Mm-hmm.
The combo in the sparking, like actually capitalized.
He unfortunately dropped it as I said that.
Nice. Good sacrifice.
Good just wake up level 3, Steph. Eat him.
Just eat him?
Do it now. It'll work. It would have worked.
It would have worked. He's not wrong. Oh, wow. He's even.
Do it again. Just level 3 him.
Oh.
What a vanish.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like when Kid Buu is the one on the winner screen, though, because he doesn't say anything.
He doesn't say anything, no.
Everyone has, like, these cool character-specific quotes. Kid Buu just...
yells. Yeah. I mean, he's a gorilla, you know.
I kind of wish we got Super Buu instead of Kid Buu.
Yeah. All right, Buu's going back to work. Open the doors up low.
I love that dive kick.
Right, it's so cool. Nice. Oh, gets the command grab. Put oop. Yeah.
Oop.
Dang.
All right. That was a good grab right there. I like 21 with any type of lockdown assist because you can sneak in the command grab.
And then you get a move. And
a lot of people don't know that's a command grab either.
Yeah.
I love that tail. This character is so cool.
So cool and so good. What a good combination.
Are we going to get a power? No, we're just going for damage. I respect it.
Nice. Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow.
Could he kill? If he does a level 1 into a level 3?
Yeah. Now he can do it with no meter. Or not.
He needs to get Kid Buu out of there.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice Dragon Dash that. Good block.
That's a good move, too, because the startup's invincible.
Yeah. Very good on him to bait that out. Snap him out. Get Kid Buu back in here. Nice.
I think he's maybe not worried about Beerus on anchor.
Yeah.
Oh!
Eats him.
Now, ideally, you would want a DHC in the 21 here. Just keep going for the setup.
Oh, wow. Thanks, Goku. Saving that DP. Oh, nice.
I wonder if he came in like on that on move this. On purpose.
Yeah.
Because he knew he would only get one hit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh wow. Hello, Cell.
Oh.
Nice. He tried to come down with a button.
Alright. Those are choosing to save meter there. Here's where 21 shines, when she has an assist.
Yes.
Both early and late, honestly. Not at the right time there.
Ooh. Whiffs the Kaki.
And Master Steph shaking his head. He knows he just lost an important character.
Yeah. Both of the last two are on kind of life support.
Yeah. It's to the point where even with sparking, they probably won't survive a combo in a level 3.
Yeah. Oh my god. Punish. That was a fantastic whiff punish. Maybe a bit overkill.
Yeah.
You know, it's Dragon Ball Z, though.
Now it's down to the God of Destruction.
Oh, wow. He got it. Takes a boot to the face.
Give me a hand here.
Beerus, unfortunately, very limited without an assist.
Yeah. Like, Beerus anchored, it's hard.
Oh, wow. Okay. What do we have here? Oh, not much. I don't know if Master Chief even is used to playing Beerus solo.
Yeah.
Oh, just get rid of that spear.
Nice. that should be the end of that.
All right, that was a very clean win by Doza. Did not lose a character.
Good adjustment.
Thought you could catch me off guard. Not like
it's all or nothing.
Oh, wow.
And those are really doing work with Goku Blue here.
Yeah.
He's getting a lot of, like, effective block strength. Oh, he kicked the spear away from him.
Right? Wow, he's just hitting him.
Yeah, this should be death.
Yep.
Give him the Hakai.
Okay.
Unfortunately, only does Hakai on Goku Black.
Yeah.
But that's a huge character to kill on Doza's team.
Yes.
Block all of that.
Oh, wonderful block.
Oh, I've got to go play Mystery Game.
All right, good luck. Let's get Robbie B on the setup. Okay. My mans.
Hello.
What's good, Robbie B?
How do you commentate this game?
It's not hard.
There's so much going on.
We watched so much Dragon Ball Z growing up. You just say what comes to mind.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing all day. So now we got Cell and Kid Boo.
We got Cell with a really good assist.
Right?
Oh.
Kid Boo just raw gorilla. I'm going to go in. Both of them just kind of fishing for a hit right now.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh no, it doesn't get the WD capture. I don't know what Kid Boo does with Android 21 as an assist.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like it would be better to have 21 with Kid Boo assist.
Right.
Hard knockdown? Nope, yep. Just gets the damage.
Wants the damage. He brings 21 back in.
Ooh, command grab. Vanish into death?
Oh no. Yeah, that was a predictable timing transfer. Went on life support.
Get this man back in here. Eat the mix up. Oh. Alright, we got Angry Vegeta, which is very common in month one of this game.
Been seeing it all day,
yes.
Rob.
Japan loves them some Angry Vegeta.
Oh, do they?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I haven't actually watched too much
Japanese. Did you see top 8 for that one Japanese tournament? It's like all Angry Vegeta.
Real?
I'll show you later.
Okay.
Alright.
Vegeta going to work right now.
Gets Kid Booing.
Yeah, that's a
punishes the
every time.
Energy volley.
Ooh. Ooh, that was a hot combo.
Oh, activate sparking.
Okay, it's a hit.
How long does level 3 sparking last?
Ooh, like a while.
Probably at least 30 seconds.
At least 30, yeah.
Final flash to kill.
To kill.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah.
It's sparking.
Alright, Vegeta versus 21
for the
set. 21.
21 with sparking. I've never seen this.
No, oh, really? She's got the Android move, which is like probably the best one I have. But
drops
the combo.
Oh.
I know Glenn nervous as well.
Glenn is auto sparking.
Ready.
That means one touch for Master Steph would likely kill.
Yeah,
turn him into a snack, Steph. Tell him you look like a whole snack.
Whole snack.
Oh, nice. Super kick.
You picked up on that?
Into Final Flash?
No
hard knockdown.
Yeah. Wow.
Super kick again.
No, yeah, Final Flash. That's it. Good match.
Woo! When are people going to start blocking super kick?
Never.
I have no idea what your plan is.
Good stuff.
Look at all this Zenny this man's getting.
Boy, Rich. Let me get my setup over here.
Bringing my setup.